Fans at home know Smoot TV coming out with a new season, and what can they expect this weekend?
You should be expecting a documentary. I've been working on this past off season, kind of talking about my life outside of football, the things I've been doing, the school that I'm now developing here in Duval. So a lot of big things, a lot of big announcements, and trying to get a little hype behind the return on Sunday.